Thanks, Griffin. Well, happening today, the highly anticipated Vanderburgh County 4-H Fair is officially kicking off.
Yeah, gates open at 3. There'll be a livestock show beginning around the same time, and rides will open at 5 with a motocross show planned for later in the evening. Also, credit cards will now be accepted for entry into this year's fair. Country band Parmalee will perform on Wednesday, and you can find a full list of events on our website at WEVV.com.